The Spanish version of Dracula, directed by George Melford, was produced by Paul Kohner, an ambitious young protege of my uncle. His overall enthusiasm for the film may have had something to do with his feelings for his leading lady, the beautiful Mexican ingenue Lupita Tovar.
So the cast for the English version would come in the morning, started shooting at 8 o'clock, and the Spanish cast will come in the evening. We shot all night long till next morning because we use exactly the same sets.